Shelters are filling up too fast, and there's still so many animals without homes. How would you feel if you were a dog or a cat on the streets without a home? You didn't know where your next meal would come from, and you didn't know if you would ever find a home that would love and care for you. If you were to end up in the shelters, you might, like, never actually find a home that could take care of you and give you everything that you need. This happens to animals all over the world, and this is a problem. This is what I'm going to be talking about today. In North Carolina, the shortest legal time for an animal to be in the shelter is 72 hours. That's only 3 days. So, how would you feel if you were to lose an animal, and you were out looking for your animal, and when you think to go to the shelter, when you arrive, you get the news that your animal had been there, but they had been euthanized a couple days before you had gotten there. This happens to lots of people. Even if an animal is at a shelter for more than 3 days, after 20 days in the shelter, it's considered abandoned. And no-kill shelters are really important because they are shelters that will take in animals and keep them there for their whole lives until they either find a loving home or just get too old and end up passing away on their own. It's important to spay and neuter your animals because that keeps them from reproducing. And when they reproduce, that there ends up being many puppies and kittens out on the streets. And some people, if the animal that is having the puppies or kittens has an owner, the puppies or kittens might end up in safer homes. But the dogs and cats that are out on the streets, their puppies will end up in shelters. And for puppies, it's easier because they're cute and cuddly, and most people really want a puppy. Aww. And when they go to the shelters, they go straight to the puppies. But some dogs there that have been there for a very long time that just want a home to care for them and to give them everything that they wanted. This is a dog that was at the shelter for more than a month, which is really impressive because normally they don't keep dogs there for that long. But one day it was just gone. I don't know where it went or what happened to it. It was just gone. Other ways you can help are by spaying and neutering your animals if they're not already spayed or neutered. And just by helping out at a shelter maybe once a month could really make an animal feel really loved. This is an issue, but you can help